Hello YouTube and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Wawa Thing, and I'm gonna be playing Devil May Cry 3 Mission 20. That was a lot of talking in the beginning. I usually don't talk that much during videos, I guess. Not in the beginning anyway. I usually just say the number of the mission and the game title. That's about it. My god. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, isn't it? By the way, Devil May Cry 2 is not canon in my mind. I'm sorry, but that's just how I feel. And if you feel like, you know, I'm wrong, bite me. That's right. I said bite me. Because I know what's canon and what ain't. Okay? Don't take him on. Get the sword first. Fuck!
Give that to me.
No way. You got your own.
Well, I want yours too.
What are you gonna do with all that power, huh? No matter how hard you try, you're never gonna be like Father.
You're wasting time!
We are the sons of Sparta. Within each of us flows his blood. But more importantly, his soul!
Damn.
And now, my soul is saying it wants to stop you!
Unfortunately, our souls are at odds, brother. I need more.
And we're supposed to be twins.
Twins. Right. Now I'm a little
you don't mind me just healing over here really quickly. Yep, there we go. Oh, there we go. Getting some momentum here. The fact that Dante is a bit weaker than Virgil, oh shit. But he's been getting, or he had like a hand tied behind his back the entire time. So now that he's got his devil trigger, I wonder how strong he really is. Oh shit. Ow, ow. That hurts, you know. I don't wanna die. Bitch! Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, I got one life. I'm not gonna waste it though. Go! No, you don't. No, you don't. He's gonna hit me. I know it for sure. He's gonna hit me. Ow, ow. Didn't I call it? I called it, didn't I? Yeah, no. Sorry, buddy. You bitch. He's gonna hit me. I know it. I called it. God damn, when does your fucking devil trigger expire? Oh, you bitch. Yeah, no, sorry, but you're gonna die. God, what are you dodging? Ow! Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm calling absolute bullshit on that. God. Ow. Stop chasing me. There we go. This dude's almost dead. Gonna kill me this time, bro. Not this fucking time, bitch.
They're going down.
No, you fucking don't, homie. No, you fucking don't. Jesus, stop it! Almost done, almost there. There we go. There we go. Beat him. Fucking hell.
Being defeated? What's wrong? Is that all you got? Come on, get up! You can do better than that.
Who knew you're such a pussy, Virgil?
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this, Virgil. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
You're not gonna win this, Virgil. Damn.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
Why is he always cutting Dante? Well, Dante, it's time to get out. I actually feel bad for Dante. He's had to go through some shit.
Whew. What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
Devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
The name of the game in the last moments? Let's go.
By the way, looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on.
Fuck yeah, dude.
This is what I live for.
I'm absolutely crazy about it.
I'm absolutely crazy about it.
This is so action packed. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know I did. It was actually pretty fucking fun playing Devil May Cry 3. I am aware of the whole story, though.
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Wanna know the name?
Devil May Cry.